What's wrong with the bamboo one?
You take the bamboo one.
This is beyond words.
We're having lunch on the ferry, right? Bacon, fish cakes, Totman Pla. Aro.
We had a wonderful time in Uthai Thani. Now it's time to drive on to Kanchanaburi. We saw on Google Maps that we would pass a beautiful cave on the way, the Tam Than Lod Yai cave. Of course, we couldn't just drive past the cave, so let's check it out. The cave is located in the Rattanakosin National Park and you can enter it from two sides. The south side, where the Tam Lot Noi cave is and the ranger station, or the north side. We came along the northern side and according to the sign, it is only about 300 meters. It is a bit of up and down and if you happen to go like us, unprepared and on flip-flops, it might not be the best idea. Next time, we'll do the hike starting from the south side, where the park office is, and wear proper shoes. From here, it would be a 2.5 kilometer walk to the Tam Lot Yai cave.
Which bridge do you want to take? You choose the iron one?
Of course.
What's wrong with the bamboo one?
You take the bamboo one.
This is just crazy.
the Rattanakosin National Park, also known as Tam Than Lod National Park, is located 97 kilometers north of Kanchanaburi town and is part of the Western Forest Complex protected area. The caves are the main attraction in this beautiful park, where both caves feature many large stalactites and stalagmites. The Tam Lod Yai cave also is a site where ancient skeletal remains and weapons have been found, thought to be from the Burmese invasion at the end of the Ayutthaya Kingdom period.
This is beyond words. Bye-bye! Thank you.
how brave are you crossing the jungle on flip-flops, by the way?
Yes, yes.
Not the safest way, but...
But I did it. It's doable. It's doable.
On the way, we came across these two men washing fresh mint in the river. They were so kind to give us one bustle for free.
Dom nai mai?
Nai.
Hai cam nữa đấy, học kịp rồi.
Mojito.
When we were driving on road 3199 along Sinakarin Lake, we decided to take a more scenic and shorter route by taking the ferry across the lake. This was an easy, fun, and quicker way to get to our destination, the Putakien Pier. Just get away.
get it going. We don't need no one.
Say so.
Survivors?
Yes.
Our boat just left.
Yeah, so we take the next one.
So, we arrived at a pier. Next time, we'll take you to the float house on the river. Until then, take care and don't forget to subscribe.